dropping things. It's me. It's not a pod person. So, hey guys, thank you so much for tuning into Simply Steph. That's me. If you are new here, let me say welcome and thank you for clicking on this video. If you are returning, let me say thank you for hanging in there with me. As you can see by the thumbnail, guys, I do have BoxyCharm for the month of April. That's right, the BoxyCharm base box. Now, guys, I swear to you, the only way that I was about to write the company and say, hey, where's my tracking for my base box? What is up? But if you want to see why and what is really going on with this box, then keep on watching. Hey guys, please remember to subscribe if you have not, rate the video thumbs up, and turn on your bell so you're notified each and every time I upload. Thanks. Okay guys, yes, so we do have BoxyCharm for the month of April, the base box. Amazing, right? Listen, I got this box and it was my add-on. So I put it to the side because I actually made two orders. So I waited for the other one to come because I did it under a different email and I got the tracking for that and it came. So I had two separate boxes, one smaller than this. So I was like, you know what, for the video, what I'm going to do is I'm just going to put them together and that'll save me time and opening and everything. But I'm like, where's my base box? Like, what is really going on? So I was sitting there and I just happened to glance over at the two boxes and I'm like, let me go ahead and set them up. Now this is before I got sick. So I've had this for a while. So when I opened the box, I was like, now everything, I will tell you, things are open here because I just wanted to save time. So when I opened the box, this was sitting on top. So be mindful that if you get your add-on box, you probably already know if you haven't. They did say something about shipping your add-ons with your base box. But Yari G made a very good point. If you lose the base, if you lose your box, you lose everything and you pay out of pocket for these. You know what I mean? Like so. So before I get into all of this, let me introduce myself to the newcomers. Again, my name is Stephanie and I will be your host for as long as it takes us to go over all of this stuff. Hopefully it won't be too long. I will try to make it very quick. What do we do here? This is a beauty channel. It's an unboxing channel. We do everything, all things beauty, both inside and out, I like to say, you know, for the mind, the body, and the soul. Not limited to, but including unboxings galore. We also do, I do try-ons with some of the products that are in the boxes. I will get new releases from time to time and go over them. I do have a freebie series within a channel that will teach you how to get full-size free products at your doorstep without any cost. All you have to do is try the product and let the company know what you think about it. Totally legit. I've been doing it for 5 years. I have a playlist. If you want to find out more about that, please go over and check it out. It's just a great place. Now, if you have not subscribed and you think that you can get into anything, a positive beauty channel, a silly beauty channel, you know, where I don't always say come here to learn, but come here to learn with me, because this is a journey, and come with me. Come with me on this journey. I would love to have you. So, if you are just happen to be clicking a buy and you stopped on this video, please remember to everyone, please rate the video a thumbs up. It really does help me out. We are so close to 750, guys. I do have two active giveaways going on, so that's always a good thing. I will try and link a card. If not, it will always be in the description box. You can just click on that URL and it will take you right over to the actual video where the giveaway is happening, okay? Let's just get into the base box. Now, I did slice this. I have not looked. So, base box for the month of April from BoxyCharm. And it is the red one, so that's how I know. And, oh my God, do we have a card? Oh no, please. It's a, what? What? There's no card. Okay, what? Okay, there's no card. Let me look in the box. Maybe, hold please. I don't have a card. BoxyCharm did not give me a card. So I have no idea what this is worth. I will have to look up the prices and edit them in here somewhere. Okay? Okay, so this is what I see when I open the box. Sneak peek, a lot of bubble wrap. The first thing I'm pulling out is this. This is Dragon Beauty. And this is Color Corrector in the shade Lavender. Now, I don't tend to use lavender. I do have it in my correcting e.l.f. palette. This is what I use to color correct under my eyes, guys. I use the green, depending on what color my eyes look that morning or that day. If I got a lot of red, I use the green. and I use the peach to brighten up. I do not know what blue cancels out. Don't remember that from the color wheel. Let's see, what does it say? Dragon directions. Shake well before use. Apply to areas you want to correct and neutralize. Blend, follow with foundation or concealer. Doesn't say what blue cancels out. I don't know. I will try and look that up, but again, this is what the packaging looks like right here. Okay, we will close that up. That's what it looks like. Okay, and then also, this is the component. Okay, now, I am not going to open this because odds are I will not use this. Hopefully I can find the price right here. Okay, second thing I see is from Earth Harbor. Now, I do like Earth Harbor. Aurora, right? Yeah, I think it is. Please tell me this. Yeah, this is like the third bottle of the green one I have. I've gotten two other subscriptions. I do believe I got this in a BoxyCharm. I'm going to have to check. But I know I got one in somewhere else. The green one, I've tried this. It makes me break out. Again, what does this say? I do like Earth Harbor. Okay, I do have a lot of products. The thing with Earth Harbor is you can mix, like if you have moisturizer, which I do. I have like the Glow Serum. I have the Glow Moisturizer. You can actually put this with it, mix it up, and then put it on. So to like save yourself some steps, right? But this says Superfood Luminous Ampule, which is oil, and sea greens and cannabis sativa hemp. Okay, so it's a hemp-based, you know, skincare product. It looks to be like an oil. It's very thick, as you can see. It's very pretty green. But again, I tried it and it made me break out, so I can't use this. So this, I do like the red one very much, which is weird because it has algae in it, but it doesn't make me break out. I love it. I use every day, as you can see, we got this in a fashion still box, the box by fashion, and I use just a squirt and that's it, under my eyes, all over my face. After I'm done with all my moisturizing, I lock it in before I put on my sunscreen with this. This will, you know, it takes a few minutes to soak in and the skin is very, you know, very soft. Fortunately, I can't use this, so again, somebody will get this probably in a giveaway because I already have one on this website, and I think I have another one that I may have opened, but it's just sitting there. I can't do anything with it. Now, don't know, I believe all the other ones are priced at $48. Well, the red one is. Don't know how much this one is. I will leave the price up here. Now, this, oh my God, really? Wow. Okay, you know how they have the tool section on your beauty quiz? Another reason why I think they don't use the beauty quiz, guys. I have everything marked off except for this. This is something that when it says, you know, tick off the box you would like to get. So I broke down and I said, you know what? Okay, let me just start, like, let me fix my beauty quiz, even though I know that they don't really use it. This is the Manica Dar, which I do like Manica Dar. However, I have umpteen pairs of tweezers. These are two just like this, okay? Oh, what is that? Is that hair? Yes, of course it's hair. You see these two? The way you got the pointy one, the real pointy one there, and you have the one that I use this one for lashes, and I even have a smaller one just like the slanted one. It's a little smaller. This is a quite large. These are good for plucking, and then I, of course, have those pink ones, the basic tweezers that I used to basically open my boxes with, but in here we do have two just like the ones I showed you, except they're two different colors. I can't imagine how much this was called. Manica Dar is kind of pricey. But this is the one thing I had ticked that I did not tick off on. Like when you tick it off, that means send it to you. I did not have this ticked off. It's the only thing in that tool section that I said don't send me, but I got it. Again, price up here. Okay, now. Oh, boy. All right, so I will say I already have this, and I didn't get it in BoxyCharm. I got it in, I believe, a Tribe or one of the indie brands. This is Illuminati, and this is in the shade. This is Lip Gloss Liquid Luxe Lip Gloss, and this, I believe, is in the shade Myth. Yes, I do have this already. Let me tell you something about, guys, this is a really good lip gloss. I must say, it's not sticky at all. It's more like, at least the one I tried, and the one I tried was Theory. I think it was Theory, and it's like a pinky one, and it's got a shift on it. It's very nice, and I didn't feel any stickiness on that one. Now, these, I don't know. I didn't try these. Like I said, I do have another one in that box over there, and I have a gold one just like this as well. So I have all three shades. This makes a double of one of the shades. So there you have it. It is a, I want to say, it's like a, I don't know, it's like a silver with a gold reflux in it. So
very expensive. I think it's around $20-something. I don't remember. I will put the price up here. So that is the fourth product, okay? And then the last product in the box, which I did. And what item did I pick? I think I picked this. Yeah, I did. I didn't pick any. I picked this one because, yeah, that's all I could. When I went, I do remember when I went in to pick, they were out of stuff. I don't like that. I think that they should definitely, when they have a choice, no matter when. You know, people work. I say it all the time. How can they get on the website if they're at work? They're not supposed to be on their phone, what have you. Can't hit it up until they get home. But by that time, things are sold out. And I don't think that's right. I think BoxyCharm, you'll never see this, but if you do, please, when you're giving us choice, make sure you have enough of them to go around. You know, you should have enough of each choice so that every subscriber, if they pick it, you have enough to follow it. You know what I mean? Just saying. Or get more, at least. And, yeah, so I did pick this one. Now, this was a choice, but I wasn't able, I think I wasn't able to pick it because it was out. And, yeah, I almost bought the other one, the Jubilee palette, and it's still in my cart for the add-ons for this month. I have not pulled the trigger yet. But this, oh my God. Okay, no. What? You saw me just take that out of the box. I have not opened this yet, guys. Can y'all see? Let me just open it. Yeah, okay. Can you see down around these shadows? And I can see up here too. I don't know. No. Down around the bottom of these shadows. I do not want to pick my, oh, I just did it. Son of a, oh, every time. Anyway, guys, I was totally planning on putting this in a giveaway because I know I'm not going to use this palette. These are not my shades. This is very cool toned. This is a cool toned brown. Yeah, this comes off right here as a, like a pinky shade. Yeah, no. And I can't believe I just hit that one up. This is like a green gray at the back. I don't know. The name of the shadows are, okay, so you got Harlow, Lash Line, Satin Sun. Yeah. Satin Sun Crease, which is this one, which is definitely a crease shade. And then this silvery one that I plucked with my finger is, or my fingernail, I should say, is Glam Green. Glam Green. So that is a green tinted, like khaki, kind of weird, I don't know, cool tone green. So this, but there's, I was trying to show you, there's was a whole bunch of, like, powdery from the shadows at the bottom, so that shouldn't happen, and it's still there, but I did screw it up. So if anyone gets this, if you have an issue with getting this palette, let me know. I did nick it right there, you see it, with my nail. It's probably, no, I wiped it off, but I did, I just did that while I was holding it. So if you don't want to get this in a giveaway, let me know in the comment section below, because I was definitely going to put this in a giveaway, okay, or keep it for someone who doesn't want, like, the Jeffree Star item or something, if they legitimately do not like Jeffree Star. So, yeah, and it comes in its standard, like, cardboard case. I do believe these are $48, if I'm not mistaken. I will leave the price here. So, there you have it, guys. That's empty. Okay, so now we are moving on to add-ons, okay? I will leave the total of the box right here, okay? So, yeah, let me know down below if that's going to bother you. I mean, I definitely am not going to use it. I will trade it if I have to, but if you're okay with getting it in a giveaway, let me know, okay? And again, I do not know what I paid for these. If I can look up the retail value, I might be able to look on my emails to see exactly, you know, what I bought, how much it was, and all that jazz, okay? So I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 items, okay? Now, I did buy 2 in 1, I remember, and 4 in the other. We have 5 products, sorry. So I did go ahead and I finally purchased, I think it was for $18, something like that, the banana moisturizing cream. Now, guys, I have a glow recipe video coming because, oh my God, remember I said something good was happening in the beginning of the year? I was talking about it. Well, I was lucky enough and so fortunate enough. I can't even believe that it happened to me, guys. I'm freaking out. I went on their website on Black Friday, thereabouts, and I saw they had a deal. So I wanted to do that video for you guys, and I wanted to unbox that, but I wanted to know if that bundle was just like during Black Friday, or was it always, so that I could pass along the information to you. Well, when I reached out to ask them that, we got to talking, the customer service rep, her name is Lissy, L-I-S-Y, and if she's watching, Lissy, you're a love, thank you so much. I will go over everything, but what happened was, as we were speaking, she's like, listen, I would love to send you a box for you to open on your channel and share with your viewers. Guys, I about fell off the chair. I mean, that's Glove Recipe, and you know, just from talking to this woman, Lissy, you are a doll. She is such a sweetheart. And I cannot tell you how great their customer service is. Wonderful. That's Carly.
Stop. Go. Now go.
Anyway, they did. So it took a while, but she did send me, she said, listen, I want you to pick a bundle. You know, go through the process of picking the bundle and just let me know what you want. Take a screenshot and send it to me. So I did. And I waited and I waited for a little while. And I thought, well, maybe she forgot. And I wasn't going to bother. But it showed up. And so, guys, that's what I have. And, I mean, come on. Glow Recipe, you know, it made me so happy that she was so nice. And I told her, I said, my channel isn't like that. At that time, it was, you know, I don't even know, 400 people, 500 people, something like that. And she did, I believe, if I'm not mistaken, she asked me for the channel. And I think she might have looked and, like, looked at who I was or checked the channel out or something. I'm not sure. I have to go back in the emails and check, but I can swear that I gave her the URL to my channel. So she very well may have looked at it, but they were nice enough to send me that to share with you guys. So I'm going to totally do that video, and we are going to have a giveaway, but I have so many going on right now. So Lissy, I'm going to tag her in this just so she knows that I did speak about her, and I am letting y'all know that is coming. I am sorry, I digress, but I'm just so excited that they actually felt I was worthy to do this. So, I mean, it's not PR per se, but they did give me a whole entire bundle. And not only that, she gave me credit so that I could buy some more things off the site, whether I share them with you, what have you, you know what I mean? And I definitely will try to do that. So, very exciting. Okay, so, banana cream, I was able to get it. Sorry, I just talked for 25 minutes. But okay, so here we have this. Then, I did also get the Touch and Soul Pretty Filter, which, guys, I'm kind of liking this. Like, I wanted to try this so badly. And I was, and it does, it, this is the packaging, which is very pretty. Touch and Soul is another nice company. But here we have the packaging. And this is the Ice Sherbet Primer, silicone free and cooling effect. And guys, this is like very hard. Like it's very hard. I actually have two of these. So hang on. Does it blur? A little bit, it actually does, and it does smooth out the skin very nicely. You're not going to be able to see it on camera, but it does. It just gives it a nice, and it's very cooling to the touch. And it smells, it's a little rosy, you know, but not terrible, so I can put up with it. It's not that bad. So there you have that. Okay, so now that was the second, the Touch and Soul is product two. Now this is sponge gel. Now guys, I told you I don't really use these, right? What I do is I get, this is the Coconut Blossom Body Wash Infused Buffer. And it's multi-use, which you can, I would imagine, body wash, buffer, dermatology tested, cleanses, exfoliates, hydrates, and massages. All-in-one beauty treatment. So, there you have that. It does kind of smell like, it actually does smell really good, but I am just funny about using it. I would use this once and throw it away. I don't think I could use it again. So, I don't get these for me. What I do is I get them for the women on this website because they absolutely love these. And I figure, you know, I'd like to grab some things for them because if they have something I like, we swap, everyone's happy. The fourth product is this. This is from SF Glam in Paradise Gold Foiled Mask Infused with Cannabis Sativa Seed Oil. Okay, and you do get three masks. You get a face mask, I believe. A face mask, an eye mask, and a lip mask. So there's that. I'm not going to open it, but it's ever so cute. And it's, and you can see on the back, it is, the face mask is 24 carats. See it? Okay, so that's that. And then I did get the OPV Beauty. Now, I'm going to open this because I want to see these shades. Can I get a pair of scissors? See, I'm always looking for really good palettes. I don't remember how much this was, but I think I got it for, I don't remember. I think I used the credit that I had to get it. So, it is encased in plastic. It did come in plastic. So, here it is. Looks like this. And this is OPV Beauty London. This is Spotlight Eyeshadow Palette, okay? So, here's the sheath. It does look... And it doesn't have the, it has the ingredients, which is talc number one and mica is second. I don't see, here's a little bunny on there. And it has 36 or 38 months. I can't really see it. But that's a long time for a palette. I mean, usually it's 12 months, right? Okay, so Did I mess it up? No. No, I didn't. This is a very pretty palette. I don't know if those shimmers will be like banging, like sparkly. Okay, so here's the shadows now. You've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 mattes and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 shimmers. So there you have that. And this is an 18 pan palette, right? 6, 12, 18, yes. So I'm kind of liking this. They do have a matte black. They do have some nice colors for your crease. Yeah, even this would be nice for transition if you want to use like an orangey color. So I'm definitely liking the shimmers. I don't want to, so I'm like dying to get into it. But this video is running oh so long. You know, I'm always picking up palettes that are like interesting to have on hold. That's the one thing I don't do much of on this website is palettes. I never put the palettes up because I keep them for you guys. So, because I know a lot of you like palettes. So, there you have it, okay? So that consists of my BoxyCharm add-ons for the month of March. I will try and look up how much I spent. I'll put it here versus how much everything is actually worth here, okay? And see how much I saved, or we'll do a comparison, something like that, all right? If I have time to edit it, guys. If not, then I apologize, but yeah, so that's my BoxyCharm add-ons for the month of March. And they did come, I'm going to say quickly. I did get them in April, but, you know, they are saying now that the add-ons will ship with the box. Again, there are some pros to that as well as some cons. So, you know, I guess it's personal preference on that one. All right, guys. Thank you for tuning in and watching my unboxing of BoxyCharm base box. And I do want to say a huge thank you shout out to Chelsea. Chelsea, thank you so much for sending me the thank you card, honey. You did not have to do that. That was, you know, it warmed my heart. It really did. I was so, like, excited when I saw it. It's in my little scrapbook. You didn't have to send me a thank you card for the prize. That was what I did for you. But I do appreciate it. I love you, Chelsea. Thank you for being part of this community, being a family member of mine. I adore you. She's always so positive. She's just an all-around great person. Okay, so, guys, remember, if you are blue, please reach out. Talk to somebody. Like I said, pick somebody. If you see the same people in the comment section, which you will, and, you know, along with other people, but they're the same, I don't know how many, but there's a lot. And grab one of them. Talk to one of them, because they're all very nice people. They will help you, you know, like, mention something in the comment section, and I can guarantee you my moderator will catch that comment. And if I don't see it, she will make sure that I do, and she will also help you out, because she's who I go to, guys, when I have a problem. No, you know, no joke. Real rap on that one. So, yeah, reach out. You know, if not, if you can't get on anybody, help. Hit me up. I'm always available on IG, and I will listen. I will listen. I've been through a lot in my life. You know, I even went to school for counseling. Not that I'm saying I'm a counselor, but, you know, I do know a little bit about a lot of stuff, and I've experienced it firsthand, let's say that, you know. And if you are that friend and you see somebody that you may think is not, you know, feeling all that well, please ask them. Just maybe give them that little nudge, and hopefully they will talk to you and you can help them. It will make them feel so much better. Most of all, guys, as I say, in this crazy mixed up world, please stay safe. Until the next one, see ya.